Alrighty, that should fix the audio issues, I guess.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop! You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
He won't listen to reason.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Interesting that we find ourselves back here.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Depulsa! Accio! Revelio!
Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room.
Incendio!
Ringo!
Defender! Protego! Confringo! Stupidon! Bombarda! Confringo! Stupidon! Accio.
There weren't this many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
Let me answer. Protego! Stupid! Accio! Incendio!
I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Oh boy.
How many of you are there?
Incendio! Defender!
Protego!
Confringo! Confringo! Bombarda!
These in theory seemed far from controlled.
Confringo! Incendio! Accio! Confringo! Defendo! Incendio! Confringo! Revelio.
The Inferi, they're everywhere.
Incendio. Astego. Stupefy. Confringo. Defendo. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Incendio. Bombarda. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
There's Sebastian.
Isn't this incredible?
I don't know about that one, bud.
Sebastian,
I told you. The relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it. Just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight the Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
The relic! You'll pay for this!
Come on, man.
Potato!
Be healed, Sebastian. You must stop.
I won't let her suffer.
Oh, no.
The Vada Kedavra!
Order!
No!
You've made your choice.
Oh, Anne. What have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave. Sebastian, wait!
Holy cow.
Stop, Sebastian. Hold on.
Got a body.
What is it?
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
You went too far, Sebastian.
I can't think right now. I need to leave. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Defender. Depulsa. Accio. Incendio.
I won't rest until you're...
Depulsa. Glacis! Defender!
Won't get away with it. Let them get to destroy our drill!
Confringo! Revelio! Reparo. Revelio. Revelio. Defalso.
Oh, little Maruka.
You're the one who released Focus.
Glacius.
Levio.
This will not be another setback like Feltrop.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Defendo.
A miss.
Glacius. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Accio. Slow down now. There we go. Revelio.
All right, let's see if we can get started on Sambacar's Pensive.
Off on another adventure.
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the Keepers for information.
Revelio. Confringo.
Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done.
Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
Have you ever subdued a graphorn, Professor?
I have, yes. Years ago, at Stonehenge, of all places. The Ministry still owes me for that favor. It can be difficult, of course. They are massive, after all, but it's not impossible. It's my experience that many of your spells will have no real effect. You'll need to wear him down.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Great.
Defender!
One has to always keep an eye on one's valuables.
It's exhausting. Standing here all day, waiting to do Rookwood's work for him.
I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Is that you? You there! Stop!
Is crawling with them.
Revelio.
Oh, only I'm desperate.
Levioso. Defender. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Flipendo. Depulso. Flipendo. Accio. Incendio.
castle.
Thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you stole.
This must be the place.
Let's see what we gotta get into.
Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself. I need your help, friend.
Makes sense it's similar to a griffin. Both noble creatures. So, yes. I definitely did not expect him to be so big. But hey.
To go a little quicker. Here we go. Poachers. Let's see how the Lord of the Shore feels about his neighborhood being invaded.
Allow me to put.
We had plans for that immigrant.
Production! Confringa!
It'll take more than this to stop the Lord of the Shore.
You'll die.
Where's that goblin helm, you little thief?
Expose them!
This looks intriguing.
We're crossing that bridge whether you like it or not. Time for you all to clear out.
You've put quite a wreck coming here.